pour 200 milliliters of the 1,800 milliliter distilled water into the buffer bottle. Then add 200 milliliters of 10x running buffer into the buffer bottle. Use some of the distilled water to rinse the used graduated cylinder of the 10x running buffer and pour into the buffer bottle until there is no remnants visible. After, pour any remaining distilled water into the bottle. Cover and shake the buffer bottle for a few seconds. Store into refrigerator.